Hey guys, what's up? Ah, let me set up my chat. So, yeah, today, or now, a little loot run, and maybe I can make my sign and my cookbot need a little tuning. I have an idea for that. But first, I need my chat. So I can see you. Hey guys. So, and I was a little bit farming for glue and fuel. Hello, Abericus. Hey, computer boy. Dumbling, John. Hey guys. So, I think the water cannons break my sound a little bit in game. I have the feeling. Sometimes I have a really strange sound bug. Why are you not crafting? What? So. That can go here. And let me get some concrete. And what do I use? That fits, I think. Bearing. Controller. Oh, I need component kits. Currently I have, if I have a raid, they stand only, wait, let's show you. But while streaming I choose the option to disable the raids because that is only a frame kill and they have no way to get up here. Let me show you that. That is basically only a waste. So they can't get up to me. That is not possible. Since 5 real days now, not a single robot. But every time a raid starts and I want to buy something, the frame kill is, yeah, killing my PC. And that is why I disabled that in the time where I'm streaming. So you have a little bit better frames. And I get in the time no components and no circuit boards. That is a problem right now. I have only... let me show you my problem. Yeah. 6 component kits, and if you have raids, that is much easier to get them. Yeah, that is the problem. So there is a chat command for that. What was that? /, disable raids, true. And then that is off. So, bearing. Why? Ah, there. So, where is a good place for the sign? Maybe there? That is a good place, I think. I cut down the tree here, and then that is good to see. So, how do I want to make that? Huh? Maybe so. That is maybe a good way. So I make that so. So that is even. Just for testing. Okay, way too fast. Nope. Too slow. 45. Yeah, that's fine. I think that is from the size. Yeah. Currently I will make my sign from my creative survival world. Why is what? Interesting. Controllers. Now it's spinning this way. Okay. Let me get some other materials. No. The sign is not finished. That is only the raw shape. I should wait. My wood harvester, otherwise it slides down the hill, and that is not good. For the reverse strike, a tutorial? Yes. But that was not so perfect working because of the game physics. And that was really a hard try. I used every trick that I know to make that working. So, if you want, I can make it. Sure. And Geon, that is a great idea. Now totally out of my plan. That is much better. I like that. Give me all bananas. That is an awesome idea. Ah, David. It's fine. Why? Not so important. Hey, Nikki. What's up, Mark? Hello. And did I miss someone? David Iggy, hey. Forward one? Hmm? And oh my god, oh, much more. Tayo, how are you? So yep, yes, I have a wood harvester now. That is working, but I need more components for that to upgrade the seed. That is very important, and that is why I need to make a loot run. And let me think how I can make that. First, turn it off. I think I don't know what I write on it. And it must be 3 layers thick, so about that. Wood. I need more concrete. Now I can make it hollow to save a little bit concrete. Car out of engines. Ah, you need just to add something that makes the whole construction in some way vibrating. So if something gets stuck in there, it's not important how that is looking. Just you need just some saw blades somewhere, and a wiggling fix the if something gets stuck. So that's for me the best way. For me. It's really quick. So concrete. And maybe I can make more. Like that. Okay. For my luck, I have the bridge here. Yeah, really good. So now the border out of bananas. I need to get up there. Okay. That is 3. Perfect. No, I don't switch the direction. That is too much clicking. I make that this way, and I need much more bananas. Oh my god. I need a lot more. Not there. Gion, that was a great idea. That is epic. Yeah, much more bananas. Perfect. Oh, maybe it's enough. Maybe it's enough. Yeah, that are giant pipe bracers out of the warehouse. Just go inside the warehouse. They are mostly on big red yellow pipes, red or yellow pipes. They are in between of them. The name is giant pipe bracer. They have 1 point more friction than normal wheels. Or you can just add a receipt to your craft pot. Slowly I can sing that. That is nice. Let me paint the whole thing yellow. I can reach that. Perfect. That is nice. I had a really boring sign in my head, and that is much better. That is epic. Okay. Yeah, Delvidicki, that is a nice idea, but I don't know how. Well, wrong button. So, yeah. Okay, what do I write on that? I'm not sure. Maybe I do that later. So, but let me paint that dark. Oh, wrong. One here, please. No, that's to save. Color. So okay. Yes, I'm wearing. I need a seat. Let me get a seat. Sure. Team Banana. Red letters. I think I have a seat here. Yes. Two banana. You can see. Back, the metal was not needed. So I can go here. And that was enough with the bananas. Here. Ammunition. That is a little bit too much. That is enough. So, flyer is ready. Maybe something to eat. Oh, by the way. So. More. Yeah, I'm living in Germany. If you can't hear that with my bad English. Sorry for that, by the way. Yep. Hey, Dizzy. What's up? Yeah, I need components before I can tune my... TZ, that is good that you are here. I have an idea for my cookbot. And with your oven design, that is a little bit similar to yours, I will make it, if you press a button here, the cookbot will come out here, out of the oven, from the down. So that is then hidden if you don't have that active. no, except 100110. That is the next and only one language that I know. no, only English and German. So, loot run. Maybe the city again? But first, yeah, chemical plant. There should be some gold chests. Yeah, by every nut, exactly. C++, C#, Visual Basic, Java, JavaScript, Lua, all that stuff. But no Python, no PHP. Or HTML. I hope I'm flying in the correct direction. I passed it, turn around, but I see there chemicals. Okay, that is it. Are you sure? I know that was behind that. I want the big one, not the tiny one. I'm sure that is the dimension. Okay, not so sure. look what I found. Okay. Yes, now I believe that I'm in the wrong place. Sorry. How is my view looking? I don't know, because I have So what about the flying back? Because that big one was there. I'm totally in the wrong direction. Because I feel... Yes. That is... Here's the trainer. Sure, I'm wrong. It's in this direction. No problem. It's only fuel waste. I hope I have enough money. It should be in that direction. We'll not cross the warehouse. Because that is always frankly too close, but too bad. Stop. Yes. Now are the models loaded. Come on. Should we get that? Where are you? There is the scrap city. Okay. From here it's that direction. So big it is not, because I'm at the edge. My base is the one edge from the map, and that is exactly in the other map, edge. So, oh, that was a lot of fuel. That is respawn. Perfect. With a flyer, the map is not really big. That was basically one time through the map. And yeah, it was not long. So, what do we get here today? Nothing here. Nothing. Nope. Empty and oh, okay. I hope I will find some. Nothing. Farmbot? No? Ooh, ah, I knew it. Huh? That is enough. Hey, three. Hello. No, nothing. Yeah, but with the normal gun you can't kill the farm bot if you stand in front of that. You will get hit. Except you stand on something and have cover. And that is possible with the normal spot gun. I tried that sometimes and no, I got every time killed. Because the fire rate is too low. With the shotgun that is possible, yeah. But not with the normal. I will see that. Oh, not enough. More potatoes. There is one more farm bot and I forgot on which building I parked my flyer. I think that was on this one. We will see. Yes, that is right. And on top of that should be my flyer. No, 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 no. That is not so nice from you. So I must fly here. Good night, Mark. Yeah, no, I don't need that seat. Oh, golden chest. One more, yeah. Hmm? Ooh, hello. Ah, no, that is a potato waste from here. Nothing. What? Totally wrong button. I have every cloth, so I don't need the boxes. And yeah. Oh, if I look in the chat and fly, that is it. Yeah. Really hard. The farm board was here. So, okay. Maybe right here. So let's execute on the green chest. I look on the chemical plant. There are some gold chests more. Chest? Switch. Yeah. Fuel rays. No. Better. Got a carrot and a tomato soup is not so nice. Hello guys. Okay. Good night, Gion. Sorry, didn't look into the chat. The Haybots was attacking me, and yeah. So. Crap. Direction! Yay! Found it! Little farmer, the cage farmer. Oh, not the main engine. Ooh. That is not. Ah, oh, damn it. There it is. Ah.
Nah. And a bit higher. And let me in here. Perfect.
Action for one component kit. And I'm stuck. Come on. You will get it. Yes, yes, yes. And out. Are you sure? That is every time very simple. That is south, or mainly the direction of the spawn ship. Every time. That is my orientation, so I know my home is in that direction. More or less in this area. So. And the map is not really huge. It is a big square. Yes, into the sun. Suspension and seats, but I'm not need. Okay. Don't fall down, otherwise your flyer is lost. Is here something more? Not possible, what is going on? Okay, like that. Wasted two potatoes for two seeds. Perfect. Yes, it would be nice if they are not in golden chests. And I choose the wrong pipe. And that for one green chest. What? Green chest? Yo. Fun. That can be eat. Something more to eat? No. Except the banana, and that is full. Okay. Okay. Potatoes, and then this can go here. So. The fuel is looking bad, how expected. And I think that is slowly my way home. One round here. Cage farmer camp. Let's see here. Okay. I like that. Components, not that. Yeah. Ooh. Is okay, but not that and not that. So, do I want to go down? Not this. Oh. Glitchy floor. Whoa. Yo. What? Nope. Okay. Oh, one more. Yeah, that is really so. I was yesterday in the Scrap City and there was... it feels like the same like in the last three buildings here. Boy, I feel a lot. That is a lot, currently. Yeah, that's true. What? Ooh, nice texture. Interesting. Okay, here's the way down. It's the wrong way. Oh, I saw it. Good. Oh, I was here. Hey, Gabi. Stuck at the tower. Let me park again. Oh. What is here? What? What? Nothing? Here. Oh, come on. Okay. No, no. Hello? What? I knew it. Map of the maze. Let me fly up.
That is amazing.
Now I need to fly back. I think my fuel will run out soon. That is a long way back. Okay. How many? Oh, 34. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Good. Sorting. Glass can go in here. Let's start wars. Carrots, tomatoes, bananas outside. Will not die again. It's full. An option for frame kill, so we can turn off and we have better frames. That would be nice. My flyer is not empty. On. A little bit more. I can stay in here. Two more of that. So, what's the content say? Okay, not bad. Broccoli, very important. Maybe I make, yes, I make a wrong. I bring that stuff to the packing station again. Hey, Huggy. Ja, ich kann Deutsch sprechen. Kein Problem.
Warum?
But I want to speak in English so that everyone can somehow understand what I say. What? I need a few. That little bit is enough, I think. Can steal it from my thrusters and fuel tank. That is enough. Gut. I think I have everything. Yep. Damn it. Saved. Bad. Yes, permanent pay for my viewers. I can make night if you want, but then you will not see a lot. And for me it's not a difference. I think with day is much better for stream. It's so hard to drive. Corn, no. Damn it. I should make a little car for that. Would be better. That is the first one. To have a day, you need the death mode enabled. You can make, if you have it enabled, slash help. Then you can see all commands that you have. A good one is frame rate cap. That helps a little bit with the frames. Not much, but 1, 2, 3, 5 frames are better in some cases. You can get them and or find them in warehouses between big yellow or red pipes. Just take some explosive and waste a lot of time to get them out of there, or add the receipt to your craft bot, then you can craft them there. They are a little bit better than normal wheels. They have 1 point more friction, so we have a little bit more grip. And let's finish. They are really good. And how do I throw that again on this car?
That should work. Back to the bus station. Sorry. And I don't want to flip. No. Yeah. What? Okay. More, please. Each of that is 5 component kits for me. So, please, more. Come on. Give it to me. Huh? That's all? Only 3? Trailer. Sorry. Chest. I like the sound that the topods get crushed. That is awesome. Very satisfying. So, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yay! I can upgrade my wood harvester. That is perfect. Fuel is enough. Land on the cow, but I miss. So now back, upgrading my wood harvester. And what's more?
Ah, der Kupfer. Sometimes the sound of the saw blades. It's funny. Wow. That last raid can clean up now. That is handy. Come on. Behind the rock, okay. How can I get that out of there? The lift later. Speed now. Shit. Okay. By driving, it's okay. Could be a little bit more. Just adding more. Come on. Give me that and three. Enough connections. Yes. Okay, one knot. That is fine. So let's test it. Yeah, much better. Let me drive a little bit away from my base. I will save the trees around my base, but not one like that. Yeah, wiggle, 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 wiggle. A little bit top heavy right now, so that is why I drive faster. Ah. Nom 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 nom. It's fun to harvest the wood with that thing. Because that's so easy. For me, that is the best harvester, personally. And that is not the perfect bite version. I made a auto bite for the better version. That is only here with the components what I had. If you have all with gas engines, then you can even cut the branches tree here in like this one, because of the branches that is a little bit problematic, but it works. Just run into the tree and yeah, it will fall. Why is that this one? Thank you. Maybe it works. Yes, I think it has worked. Oh, cool. For the lift. I'm preparing for the lift building. To get up on my hill. I'm full. Yes, this. That thing is so fast that two refineries can't keep up. That is really quick. Little bit more. Come on, let me around. This way. Nah. Okay. Interesting. See you for me. That is very cheap to buy, it's not so expensive. The most fun part is that you can drive into a tree, hit the button, and drive away. Bye! I think I found that one. And it's gone. The wiggly tree hugging wood harvest. Well, it's working really good. But don't hit my ears. If you have something on the ground that is in a little hole like that, the machine can't reach that. So that is the only time you need to hammer. Okay. Work. Maybe I add more refineries. could attach two more. TZ. The technique is working. Maybe a different design? That is not really beautiful. It's a little function. What? Maybe that door grabbing is a little bit not so good, because you can bust it like that. And that could be better. Even on the other version. But the forest here is not so good. Too much hill. Maybe I can upgrade that so that is faster. That helps. Is that now broken? No. Okay. So. I attack you first, because you are in my way. Come on. What is that? Break! Ah, now. Fine. There is one more piece. Cut it. What? Can't see something. Okay. That's all. No? Yes. I don't think I can cut him. No. It's a little bit boring. Yes, 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 yes. I know, I know. Maybe I drive back. That I become later. Grab that stuff here. The rest of the tree. Want? Yeah, that thing, it needs to be faster. It's too slow. And what it can do is very funny. That works too. If you are faster with a gas engine, then it is not a problem. You glitch basically into the tree and you can cut them. That works. But not with an electric engine and even not upgraded. Sadly. See something. Too much tree. Thank you. What? Oh. What is that? This thing here. Okay. Oh, much better. Too many collisions. Okay, interesting. It doesn't cut right now. Don't know why. Interesting, interesting. Wait. What? I think my game is bugged right now. That is very interesting. Maybe if I remove that, then I can break them again. I hope that helps. Or not. Okay. Somehow. I'm not sure what's going on right now. Why is that not really cutting? Strange. Really strange. Now it works again. What? Not. Ah, damn it. Anyway. Back. Last piece. Finally done that thing. Okay, not off-road. Oh, come on.
Boing, 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 boing.
Something with the oven here, and for that need to change this. And how big are you? And let me put my miner on the lift. Direction. It's the only way. Okay. I can't use the front. So. Okay. That's ready. Okay, that is exactly 6. So I need then to go out here. I have 1 layer and 6 plus 1 is 8. Okay. And what? So, 8 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And here is the piston, and here is the holder for the piston. I will use only 1. That should work. Okay, okay. Grab you. Make a hole here. I forgot something.
I need a way
to get around for the cover, or I make... Ah. One more idea. Aha. For that I must remove this block and get one more ring. Okay, and I need now a switch here. Like so. I think I need a controller. So the first ones are the piston, then this piston, and that can go direct to not high enough because of the chests here. So I will then move. And sadly, I must recolor them. This. Controller on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, no, 7. First on 7 and that on 8. Speed. Okay, one more. And that is not too much. Okay. Up, you can spin in that direction. Please tell me that is working. Yes. Okay. Go away. It's a little bit glitchy. Well, that makes it be faster. Okay. That's cool. Okay, now I need to recolor him. And come up. Okay. Can I change the color of that? Yes. Thank you. Damn it. So, much cleaner. But just press the button and here is the... Maybe you can make something like that easy. That is a cool addition, I think. Maybe a bit different, not like me. I like that. Now he is hidden. Would be nice if you can't hear him. But yeah, you can still hear him. I can make... Oh yeah, he's a little bit bending forward. That's not so bad. That's cool. And yeah. And I think I have all done for today. Now I'm getting a little bit tired. It's late for me. Do you have any questions or something? Maybe I can answer. But for now, I think that was for today, and with the lift is too much for me today. I think I will begin with that tomorrow. And I have a solution to have to make a lift that can lift my heavy vehicles up here. But it's not possible with only pistons, I think. They are too weak. So I will use a different technique. You can put it on the hills here. You have the same hills in your map. That is basically at the first, at the second building that you have on your map. Give me a second. I need to get up here. So. Let me increase the render distance to maximum. I hope we can see the spawn ship. Or maybe the smoke. Anyways. Here by the big tree, there is the spawn ship. That is the first tower. And that is the second building. And you have the hills direct here. They are in the spawn area. No, I don't answer that question again. Look where you can get the wheels. No, not anymore today. The question I can't hear anymore. I said that so often and David Dickey, you know that. I'm sure. Yeah, anyways, yeah, if you want to make a safe farm 100% without any raids, the hill here, the two hills, they are really big in the surface area. They have a lot of space. And the other hill too. Cool. If you need it. It's very boring and you have permanent raids if you don't turn that off. The robots stacking up at the hill base here. and it kills the frames. So that is the benefit of the 100% save here on top. So that is the area of the other hill. They are nearly the same in every world. They are a little bit different, but from the size not. From the size and the place, they are exactly at the same point. So I hope that is a good answer, and where you can find the hills. Maybe you have luck and they are so flat like that. I tested that in two other saves, and there was a little bit more steep, but still okay for a farm. So yeah guys, anyways, thanks for watching. I hope that was a little bit, in this case, satisfying with the free harvester and with the loot boxes. And yeah, I think we see us tomorrow, and I wish you a good night, and bye bye guys.